Email me.ashish92@gmail.com. Ashish Kumar Gupta. SA720. The auditor's responsibility in relation to other information. Question. While reading the other information, auditor finds certain misstatement of other information. Explain the requirement of relevant SA with respect to auditor's response in such a situation. Answer. Auditor's response to material misstatement in the other information, SA 720. The auditor's responsibilities relating to other information deals with the auditor's responsibilities relating to other information, whether financial or non-financial, included in entity's annual report. If the auditor concludes that material misstatement in other information exists, the auditor shall request the management to correct the other information. If the management agrees to make the correction, the auditor shall determine that the correction has been made, or refuses to make the correction, the auditor shall communicate with those charged with governance, TCWG, and request that the correction be made. If the misstatement is not corrected even after communicating with TCWG, and the other information was obtained prior to the date of audit report, the auditor shall consider the effect of misstatement in the audit report and communicate with TCWG how the auditor plans to address the material misstatement in audit report, or withdraw from the engagement where withdrawal is possible under the applicable law or regulation. If the misstatement is not corrected even after communicating with TCWG and other information was obtained after the date of audit report, the auditor shall take appropriate action considering the auditor's legal rights and obligation, or bring to the notice of the intended user of financial statement the uncorrected material misstatement in other information. Question. Explain the meaning of other information and state the requirements of SA 720 as to obtaining or collecting other information and considering or evaluating the other information. Explain the meaning of other information and state the requirements of SA 720 as to obtaining and considering the other information. Answer. Other information and requirements of SA 720. SA 720. The auditor's responsibilities relating to other information deals with the auditor's responsibilities relating to other information, whether financial or non-financial, included in entity's annual report. SA 720 defines the term other information as financial or non-financial information other than financial statement and the auditor's report included in an entity's annual report. Requirements of SA 720 as to obtaining the other information, the auditor shall discuss with the management and determine what document comprises of annual report and the entity's planned manner and timing of issuance of such document. Make appropriate arrangement with the management to obtain final version of document comprising the annual report on timely manner and, if possible, prior to the date of audit report, and where some or all the documents determined above are not available till the date of the audit report, request the management to provide a written representation that the final version will be provided to the auditor when available and prior to its issuance by the entity. requirements of SA 720 as to considering the other information, the auditor shall read the other information and in doing so, consider whether there is material inconsistency between the other information and financial statement. For this, the auditor should evaluate the selected amount and other items in the other information with the amount and other items in financial statement and consider whether there is material inconsistency between other information and auditor's knowledge obtained during the audit, regarding audit evidence and conclusion reached. Also, while reading the other information, the auditor shall remain alert for indications that whether the other information not related to the financial statement or the auditor's knowledge obtained during the audit appears to be materially misstated. Question: write down the examples of amounts or other items that may be included in the other information with reference to SA 720. Answer: examples of amounts or other items that may be included in the other information as per SA 720, the auditor's responsibility in relation to other information. The following are examples of amounts and other items that may be included in other information. This list is not intended to be exhaustive. Amounts for cars. Summary of key financial results, such as net income, earnings per share, dividends, sales, purchases, other operating revenues, and operating expenses. Selected operating data, such as income from continuing operations by major operating area, or sales by geographical segment or product line. Liquidity and capital resource information, such as cash, cash equivalents and marketable securities. Capital expenditures by segment or division. Amounts involved in guarantees, contractual obligations, legal or environmental claims, and other contingencies. Financial ratios, such as gross margin, return on average capital employed, return on average shareholders' equity, current ratio, interest coverage ratio and debt ratio. Special items, such as asset dispositions, litigation provisions, asset impairments, tax adjustments, environmental remediation provisions, and restructuring and reorganization expenses. Other items, road. Identification of related parties and descriptions of transactions with them. Overview of strategy. Articulation of the entity's policies or approach to manage commodity, foreign exchange or interest rate risks, or other financial instruments. Descriptions of the business environment and outlook. Descriptions of the nature of off-balance sheet arrangements. Descriptions of guarantees, contractual obligations, litigation or environmental liability cases, and other contingencies. Descriptions of changes in legal or regulatory requirements, such as new tax or environmental regulations. Descriptions of trends in market prices of key commodities or raw materials.